Jay Shrek. We are at a location in this valley. Take a look at this. How spectacular is this? We're on stop number two on our journey, and this is called Horse Tank. This whole area is unbelievable. It's unbelievably large. And one thing about it is, you know, this isn't secret locations. There's maps that show you exactly where to go. So, you know, you're gonna definitely need a four-wheel drive vehicle, but there's maps. So there's no secret stuff here, but this is not a place that I think the average person really even knows exists. Now, there's supposed to be some ancient kitchens down here. So we're gonna run down here and take a look on our second stop. Look at this beautiful canyon. Now, we are away from pretty much everything and everybody. That's for sure, but we're gonna take a look and see how spectacular this is. I've been told that this is incredible. So let's take a hike back in here. You know, one thing about it, I kind of feel like I'm going back in time as I walk down this canyon and I look at this. It kind of feels like, you know, time's standing still a little bit. See how that goes around. Man, what a quick hike in, and already we're at a location with water. Isn't that unreal? So basically what we're looking for a kitchen up here. Let's take a look on up this hill and see if we can't find anything, because that was actually pretty quick to get to that. So let's see what is up here in this area. Find out what kind of journey we've got going for us. Now you can imagine too, with water, it's going to draw all the animals in. Look at this right here. Oh, just missed that frog. So I was told there's some frogs down here. I don't know if they're the snoring toad or not. That would be extremely interesting and would definitely enhance the artwork if it was, if you guys know what I'm talking about. So we're gonna take a walk up here and take a look and see what is all in this area. But you know, it was a pretty quick run up here. Now here's a man-made structure that they put up here to try to dam this off to get the animals right here. Isn't that incredible? There's a trail that goes on up. What do you say we take another walk on up and see what we can find? Whoever did the concrete work right here, I don't see a date. Unless that's 6 or 27. Let's head on up and see what we can find. I tell you what, this is really a serene place, I'll tell you. I'm kind of whispering only because, oh my God, look at this. Look how incredible this is. Now look at this desert oasis. Now we're gonna be really quiet. I'm gonna see if we can find some of the frogs that are supposed to be here. So let's try to sneak up on them if we can. Look at this water. One thing I'm gonna be watching out for too is rattlesnakes like to have like a drive-up window for rodents who then have to come to the water. And so one thing you want to be careful of when you come to these watering holes is, wow, look at that tadpole down there. If you can't see him, look at this place. This place is absolutely incredible. My God, you ever dream that there'd be an oasis out here like this? Look at that. That's a deep, deep well too, or deep, deep, it's a deep place. Wow. How incredible is this? This is beautiful. This is absolutely unbelievable. And there's a trail over there, so we're gonna go run that trail also. But look at this. How spectacular is this? Curious how cold the water is? It's not that hot out today, even though we had some hundreds earlier. Oh, that's perfect water to swim in. Wow, how incredible. Look at this water. Look at this water. This is unbelievable. I'm in awe of this place. Look at this. I think I'll go around over there to see if there's how far that goes back in there. But look at this place. How incredible it is to see this much water in any location in Arizona. It's pretty unbelievable. Kind of want to get over there, but I want to get my feet wet in case I jump across, because it would make a situation that's not slippery pretty slippery. Wow. Let's get up on this lift and take a look and see what's over there. I'll tell you what, I mean, you talk about a spiritual place. You can just feel this one. This is really unbelievable. We are going to make sure that we watch out for snakes here, because wow. Tell you what, look at this. Look at this. How crazy is this? Let's make sure we look on the walls. You know we had ancients in this area, so now it's not even a problem. Because you got water, you got ancients. You got water, you got animals. You know, you got everything. You got all the stuff that you need. So let's take a look over here. See how that goes around. There was a frog I think I just missed. It's being a little too loud. Need to shut up because I want to see. Bunch of tadpoles. I don't see frogs, but I see tadpoles or wannabes or getting ready to be. Look at that. How unreal is this whole place? Man, I can't even get over this. As I walk up this trail here, try to keep the skin on my body. I gotta do here. I didn't see another way through here though, so this might have been my only trail. We're gonna come up. Well, we got animals in there, that's for sure. And let's get up here and see if we can't move up. Probably that'd have been a better trail just walking that side right there. Let's walk over here and see if there's anything over here might have missed. I think I had a better trail going that way than this way. But let's, I'll tell you what, how unbelievable to see this. Now, this is going to be an easy up, but it's going to be a more difficult down. Pretty slick, but not super slick. All my feet stay dry. Don't see it being a problem. A weird feeling this just goes on and on and on. Just got that weird feeling. It's supposed to be a kitchen up here somewhere too. What an incredible stop today. Wow. Man, you talk about one with nature. This is definitely one with nature today. Concrete, so that means that they built a dam one time in here to try to control this water. So bighorn sheep and things like that would definitely have a place to come to water. This doesn't look like a super deep canyon, but look at this. Take a walk along this ridge, kind of stay out of the high grass. Take a walk through here, see if anything pops up here of interest without we go through this open area. But you know, this was on the map that they distribute at the little stands that are in between the big major roads. So this was not a secret place. Other than the extreme difficulty, it's kind of difficult getting here, but wow. Look up there. That is incredible. That is incredible right there. Man, what a journey today. You know, this is our second stop. You know, the first stop we went to Skull Rock, and that canyon was fabulous just as well. But look at this. Man, you really feel like some of these places, you really truly step back in time. And this is definitely one of those locations that you feel like you step back in time. And you know, because there's water in the desert, you know that you got animals here. That's not even a question. So, and you got all forms of animals. So you got from the predators down to the eaters and the eaties. How's that? I think that's technical, but could be accurate though. Look at that. Kind of got all that kind of swampland down there. Pretty incredible. You know, I see a trail over there. Not sure if that's a route I want to take or not, but I see it coming up that hill right there. But it looks like I could shoot right across there and get to that next point to see what's up there. You know, it may be the wrong move or the right move, but if not, then I can walk back over that peak right there. It's a pretty well-worn trail right there. I don't know if it's game or people, but I tell you what, this is an unbelievable place. It really is. There's a big kitchen now. I might have walked past it, but the good thing was it wasn't very far from the parking lot to get to the first kind of spring. And here's a really strong trail right here that I didn't walk through before. So let's see what's down in here over this cliff. It's like another potential water hole down here. Now there is water in it. There is water in it. Not a lot, but there is some. So we're gonna work our way up that hill right here. Take a look down that over that cliff. Not fall in it for sure, but work over there. And you know, the hiking's been fairly easy, knock on wood. Now looky there, there is a whole area right there. That water's deep. So we found a bunch of these tanks and they still have water on the lower side, which is pretty cool actually. So what we're going to do is go on up, take a look down there through that area. See reflections off the wall there. So there we got water there, those two tanks. Can't see over that right there, but here's another area. Look at that natural tank. Look how beautiful that is. That is just spectacular. Look at that. Wow. That almost looks like mortars right there. I awful deep. Look at this. Incredible. Tell you what, this is an unreal location right here. Tell you what, Kofa has definitely not disappointed. I'm gonna make the easier route, work my way around. A lot of water for May up here. There's another tank, it's full. Man, you just don't see tanks like this. You know, and they dammed the ones down below to keep the water, but these still have a lot of water. Looking to here to see, I'm not seeing the kitchen yet, but I'm seeing plenty of stuff. Because, you know, again, if you have the water, you got everything. You know, at the ranch, I had a water hole that I actually dug. And I'd always get rattlesnakes down here, so I always had to be careful because the little animals would come in. And like I said, it was a nature's drive-through window. And so I always had to be careful. And they were big because they ate well in the drive-through window. So I'm going to try to walk up that. That's kind of steep. I can go up it. I don't know if I can come down it, but I know I can go up it. Good grip on most of this if you stay out of the soft stuff. So we're going to see how hard that is. It may be a little harder than I thought. I might be best off to go back out the way I came. You know, I could do it, but then again, you know, look where you're at. Yeah, is it going to be a little more difficult to get up this way? Yeah. Is it smarter to go up this way? Yeah. Do the smart thing. Act like you're always by yourself, even if you're not. Because, man, you fall, it ain't going to be good. Now we got two ways to go. We can make a left up this valley, which looks like it goes a little farther. And then we got this one here that we're going to go up first, but I'll probably go to both. But we're gonna take a look up here and see what's up here. It looks like it kind of dead ends a little bit as you climb up. Now it might go on up, but I'm not sure what I'd find if we get up there, but I do want to go over this edge here and see if this is actually another watering hole. A lot of greenery. Gosh, it almost appears to be a slot canyon somebody's using. Get down in there. We definitely know there's water running through there. Doesn't look like anybody goes any farther though. At all. As the dumbass goes farther. That's what you get, right? As you expect, we are going to stick the camera through here. See, maybe something back there I can't see. I don't see anything down there. Looks like a dead end. But we went and saw. Climb out of here. You know, one side of me wants to head back down that trail. One side of me wants to go up and around and see if I can't get down there a little even easier. I don't know. I don't know which way to go. What do you guys think? Which way would you take? You know, this is a lot steeper, but it's clear. You can see where you're walking. You know what you got in front of you. Over here, you don't know. Anytime you're walking creek beds, you know, you never know what you're going to get into. So I think we're going to try this way. If the rocks aren't too loose, as long as the rocks are kind of like what we've been dealing with, I think I'm going to head this way. Getting a little warm. It's not terrible yet, but it's like there's another tank up there. I haven't found anything of ancients yet. So that's kind of surprised me. I saw one hole that kind of looked like a mortar hole, but you know, as I was looking, those two white areas look like they have something in them. Man, I don't know if there's something there or not. I'm trying to figure out how I can get over there safely through this crevice without killing myself. Definitely looks like there's something over there. I can't tell for sure. That, man, I hate to climb all the way over there for absolutely nothing, though. You know what that means, right? You guys have done this with me long enough. It's gonna be a little hairier coming down. I'm gonna have to be really careful. A lot of roots, rock. Here's John way down at the bottom of the hill. See him. You know, this is an area that's gonna be pretty tricky. It's a little, it ain't hairy, but it ain't comfortable either. So we're trying to get over here to these rocks to see if those rocks are something or not. And so we're gonna try to get down here safely and then see if we go, we're gonna know here pretty quick if it was a lost journey or not. And it does not look like it's anything. So we kind of took a little bit of a risk for absolutely nothing. And now when I get over here, that stone doesn't even look like it's conducive. Boy, that's a lot of work. You know, that's part of what we do though, because if it would have been something, I'd have been ecstatic. But because it wasn't, a little disappointing. Now I gotta climb back up this hill, find the easier way up. Boy, a lot of loose stuff on here, right here. Just hope wherever you step, you hold. Well, that's a lot of work for nothing. Dang it. But oh, this isn't good at all. That kind of sucked. So let's figure out this path back over here. Tell you, that looks 20 times easier right there, even though you're a little higher. Well, I say that, but whew, lots of climbing, lots of climbing. Wow. Oh, that was easier over here now, though, if this trail's easier. Wow. Man. Tough stuff. Tough stuff. And you know, this loose stuff just kind of doesn't get you comfortable. When you're not comfortable, you exert more energy. Look at this crazy place though. Wow. Whew. Definitely a cool place. Man, I wish those would have been pictograph, so that would have been so cool, man. But it also tells me that probably that rock wall over there is probably not any better. We have to look at that though. We gotta take a look at that regardless, even though it looks like that white wall right there that I just went and saw, it doesn't look conducive to what we're looking for. But damn, I'm already back up in here. Look at this crap. You know, though, there is better ways to go than I went. I see that for sure. That would have been cool. That would have been cool, but wasn't meant to be. Wasn't meant to be on that part right there. That looks pretty promising over there. But again, I don't think it's the right kind of rock. Now, this is the rock here that I better be paying attention to. If I do, it'll be easy down. If I just take my time, work my way through here, it'll be easy. If you tell, a little sweat coming off the brow after that journey over there to nothingness. But what if that had been some type of pictograph that maybe not a lot of people have seen? Would it have been worth it? You're damn right it'd been worth it. So, you know, not every one of these are aces. Every once in a while you get a couple twos. But you know, if you get a couple twos, that's a pair. I'll take a pair right now. Whew. Let's work our way back down this hill. Okay, there's a ground view of where we were at right there. Come across that ridge. Now we're going to go back. I want to take a look at that area up there. Do I really think there's anything up there? You know, I really don't. Especially after I bombed out over there. Noticed that the rock structure was not conducive, you know, to pictographs. And, but I was like, you know what? I'm already up here. I've run that to a dead end on that. I might as well get up in here, take a look, run up through there, and see what's around this corner. This is such a beautiful place. It really is. Kind of quiet just because I'm kind of in awe. Now you got to be careful on these rocks only because it's not that I have to be careful about slipping. It's so easy going up. But when you come down, you know, I don't know about any of you guys, but my toes are so jacked up. Like they're all black and blue. They're smashed from hitting the ends of the fuse. But it's pretty interesting up there. Makes me want to think that I wish I had to come over that top, but it's a little late for that now. So we're going to climb up this wall here. Good traction right there. That's nice. Makes it so much easier to get good traction. Looks like a nice cave structure over there. That's pretty interesting right there. Wow. I'm gonna check for snakes. Got a kangaroo rat right there, or a pack rat. Tell you what, now sit down and take a look at this. Look what I'm looking at today. How crazy is that? That is beautiful. Look at that canyon. Wow. I've yet to find the kitchen. I might have passed it, which is okay. Hopefully I can find it on the way, but that little cave over there really looks intriguing, doesn't it? We should probably go over there, shouldn't we? Whew. Man, you know, it's not even hot yet here, but can you imagine? 106, 107, 108. 108 is the number. That's when you know it's hot, 108. That's my magic number. But got plenty of water. I don't even feel like I got to do a countdown right now, honestly, because I'm not going to go any farther, most likely, than these caves over here if I can get over to it, just because it's intriguing as hell. You know, I do want to look behind me on that ridge. I don't know if I can get down here or not, but you know, none of these places are secret. So all these places have been seen by thousands of people, and everything's on the map. So it's not one of them places somebody can say, don't tell, because, well, I don't, that just looks like that's a red streak in there. It doesn't look like it's, that'd be so awesome if that was pictographs. That would be, that'd be another level. How cool is this? No, that was just a, I wish it was something. They're gonna dig through that. Whatever's there, I'll let be there. Look at there. What's that tell you? It tells you that javelina was lunch here. So now what's that tell you too? That we're probably not the predators here. Well, we tend to get ourselves in a hell of a lot of adventure, don't we? Whew. Oh, man. You know, I was able to get over here, and that saved me going down there, because that's not even a couple feet deep. So getting close definitely helped that. I think I'm going to take a look right over there, since I'm already over here. I'm going to look one more time, see if there's anything over there. Then I'm going to make my way back and see if I can't find the kitchen. I'm already down. Whoa. I can't do that up here. That was stupid. Can't do that up here. Look how cool that is. That'd be a watering hole right here. Means the water's coming all the way down this. Pretty good rock right there. Looks like grinding holes, kind of, but I'm not gonna say it is. Back in there, wow.